This is our pure fiber optic connected with the MPO adapter. You can see this is the source side connected to PS5. And this is the extension cable, and this is the display side. Display connected to TV. And as you can see, it's a 4K 120Hz. That is HDMI 2.1. This is the main extension cable. This is the display side. And the display side need to be powered by 5 volts USB, because this is the pure fiber, only fiber, no copper wires. So this module need to be powered up by this USB.